$26 in my hand. Up to Lexington, 125. So sick of dirty mold, dead than alive. I'm waiting for the man. Hey, white boy, what you doing uptown? Chasing all the women around. Oh, pardon me, sir, speaks to my mind. I'm just looking for a good friend of mine. I'm waiting for the man. Here he comes, he's all dressed in black. The Creole shoes, a big straw hat. He's never early, he's always late. First thing you learn is that you've always got to wait.
looked and found the monster was me. Well, I said hello and I said hello, and I asked why not, and he replied, I don't know. So he asked a simple blackbird who was happy as can be. Well, he laughed and sang and quit his Tommy O'Gibran, and I cried for all the others till the day was nearly through. For I realized that God,
settles down undetected by the stars, and the hangman plays the mandolin before he goes to sleep, and the last thing on his mind is the wild-eyed boy in prison neath the covered wooden shaft. Falls the rope into its bag, blows his pipe of smolders, blankets smoke into the room, and the day will end for some. As the night begins for one, staring through the message in his eyes lies a solitary sun. From a mountain called Free Cloud, where the eagle dare not fly, and the patience in his sigh gives no indication for the townsman to decide. So the village dreadful yawns, pronouncing gross diversion as the label for the dog. Oh, it's the madness in his eyes as he breaks the night to cry, it's really me. It's so hard for us to really be, really you and really me. Yeah. You'll lose me, though I'm always really free. And the mountain eyes to the world of real lies, where the snow had saved a place for the wild-eyed boy Free Cloud. And the village dreadful cried as the rope began to rise, for the smile stayed on the face of the wild-eyed boy from Free Cloud. Proud cuts the heart of the crowd as the boulder smashed down from the mountain's hand, and the magic in the stare of the wild-eyed boy said, stop Free Cloud, they won't think to cut me down. But the cottages fell like a plane called hell, and the tears on the face of the wise boy came trembling down to the rumbling ground, and the missionary mystic of East Love stumbled back to cry among the clouds. Kicking back the pebbles from the Free Cloud mountain track.
nights in the basement, and weekends in an all-time low. Like he's down on the street and he's trying hard to pose as the flow. Well, she's hoping to score while I can't see her letting him go. Look out of her heart, look out of her mind. Well, she's all swishy and a side and a tide, in a brown gold. She's known in the darkest clubs for pushing ahead of the dames. Well, if she says she can do it, then she can do it. We've seen her make false claims. But she's a queen, and such a queen, such a laughter, sucked in their brains. Now she's leaving him off, she's laying her right down. Yes, she's leading him off, and she's laying her right down. Well, that could have been me, yes, it could have been me. Why didn't so I throw both his bags down the hall and I'm phoning the cab. My stomach feels small, there's a taste in my mouth, but there's no taste at all. It could have been me, yes, it could have been me. What did I say? What did I say? No, no, no. She's so swishy in her side, and her brown gold and bibbity bobbity high. Oh, God, I could do better than that. You betcha. We'll be right back. flights of stairs. Nobody stops you, 'cause nobody cares. He's got the works, gives you sweet taste, but then you gotta split because you've got no time to waste. We'll be right back.
what time it was. Lights were low, oh, oh. I leaned back on my radio, oh, oh. Some cat was laying down some kid it on rock and roll, he said. Then the loud sound, it seemed to fade. Came back like a slow voice on a wave of fade. That was no DJ, that was hazy cosmic jive.
Now it's time to leave the capsule. gadgets on to ground control. I'm stepping through the door, and I'm floating in a most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in my tin can, far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. Just tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom?
All right. running wild. Million dead end streets, and every time I thought I'd got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. Then I turned myself to face me, but I never caught a glimpse of how the others must see the faker. Much too fast to take that test. But still the days seem the same. And these children that you spit on as they try to change their worlds, well, they're immune to your consultations. They're quite aware what they're going through.
Thank you. Tom. takes a cigarette, puts it in your mouth. You pull on your finger, then another finger, then the cigarette. The wall to wall is calling, it lingers, but still you forget. Oh, 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 you're a rock and roll suicide. Too old to lose it, but you're too young to choose it. And the clock waits so patiently on your song. Well, you walk past the cafe, but you don't eat when you've lived too long. Oh, no, 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 you're a rock and roll suicide. Shed bricks are snarling as you stumble across the road.